Musicians Nameless and Wahoo's love is a breath of fresh air. The couple has always been affectionate to each other, and lately they have been doing music projects together. In an entertainment world where people get married on a Saturday and separate immediately they're back from the honeymoon, the two, Wahoo and Nameless, are just goals and a fairy tale. Wahoo and Nameless are celebrated musicians in Kenya. Their music is loved by many, and their influence is felt amongst people. They have been married for so long, and they are blessed with two daughters, Tumiso and Nyakio. Well, today, Nameless and Wahoo's family is in deep mourning after the death of their little cute dog pet, who recently died. Wahoo has revealed that their pet dog has been with them for the last 13 years, and they can't imagine their pet has finally rested. In fact, Nameless and Wahoo organized a decent burial for their pet and even buried it in a big wooden box, which had been written that they'll miss that dog very much. Later on, the family gave the dog a good send-off by burying it with soil. In fact, Nameless daughters even planted flowers on the dog's grave and watered the plants. Wahoo has urged people who sell dogs to please direct message her because she wants to buy another pet dog for her daughters. Wahoo even said that she didn't mind if one of her fans chose to gift her. Well, here are some of the burial pictures from Wahoo's post.
It's weird.
Weird saying the word and not relaxing in my head.
She said it, and I'm sure she said it. Love time. What's going on? Good girl. It's life. That's it.
Alright. Bye-bye, Misty.
Bye-bye, Misty.
Any last words, David, guys?
Any last words?
Not your last words. Last thing to say.
Well, guys, what are your thoughts about this? Would you bury your pet dog if it died today, the same way Wahoo and her family did? Please share your thoughts on the comment section down below. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. I've been your host, Trends Girl. If you enjoyed my video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more hot trending topics. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.